I had a baby and my lump is back, so I have a lot of updating to do.